A sneak peek at a new Dayton Heart Hospital. The Benjamin and Marion Schuster Heart Hospital will focus on cardiac care, of course. The $77 million facility also has a maternity and orthopedic unit.
But it's more than just technology here. I think what people are going to see today is a warm, stress-reducing, healing environment that we've been very intentional about.
The six-story hospital will officially open next Sunday.